caution on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind.